Unidentified men allegedly hurled acid-like chemical last night on tribal activist and Aam Aadmi Party leader Soni Sori in Chhattisgarh's Maoist-hit Dantewada district. Now, the incident took place near Javanga village under Gidam police station at around 10:40 in the night when Sori, along with her two associates, was heading towards Gidam from Jagdalpur on a motorcycle.